cannot handle this paranoid conspiracy crap.
Guess what? It is a conspiracy.
I don't know if it qualifies as a plan. I'm gonna fly out there and show him a copy of Leo's letter.
Here's the bad news. You gotta get Simon into the witness protection program right away.
Art, I'm not even supposed to be talking to you. How do you expect me to authorize a move like that?
Lie. Cheat.
I don't give a shit.
You don't do it. That kid's as good as dead.
Has it ever occurred to you that maybe Kudrow will just shoot you on sight?
Yeah, it has occurred to me. That happens. You know what to do with these. Hope I see you later.
Today, 12 o'clock.
Bought it. We can begin.
L.A. thing, you famous or something?
Yeah, for about 5 minutes.
Don't tell me, Rodney King, right?
Fuck you. You know this guy Simon we're talking to?
Yeah.
I threw his little brother off the 32nd floor of Nakatomi Towers out in L.A. I guess he's a little pissed off about it.
Wait a minute, you mean to tell me I'm in this shit? Cause some white cop threw some white asshole's brother off a roof?
Come on, gentlemen, let's go!
You're probably the World Trades. You know what that mess was.
Say you could call off your search.
Hey, Floyd. Yeah, huh?
Listen, we gotta put something together in a hurry, all right? Yeah, where's Frank? All right, we'll give him a 911, okay? Get a beat-up car for him.
The worst terrorist bombing in the United States in the past 5 years took place on this site earlier today.
Beirut came to Brooklyn today when the worst terrorist bombing in the United States since Oklahoma City took the lives of more than 25 people.
Authorities are withholding the names of those...
Mailin will take good care of you. Okay? You know the signal.
911, I get out of the apartment.
It's a machine.
Don't know who. There's no one I can trust.
Okay, pause it right there.
My turn to drive?
Give me the page.
What are you talking about?
Jump from page 9 to page 11. Where's page 10?
It's gotta be a typo.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Checking on me. So, what did these people say about me exactly?
Oh, they said that you can read ancient Sanskrit with... Welcome. Hey, you're late for school. You better get going. Don't forget to feed Gizmo.
Okay.
WBAZ time is 8 o'clock.
You're on Gotham Talk. Say something interesting.
I'm trying to figure out what everyone's predicting here. Is the world going to come to an end at exactly 12:01 on New Year's?
Thanks.
You're welcome. You have about 5 minutes to get ready. Here. There's enough caffeine in this to kill an elephant. How to get you started.
So what's the day?
Transport.
Anyone special?
No, just some Wall Street scumbag.
Why the hell does he need all this protection?
Well, I guess he fucked with some people that didn't like being fucked with.
Personally, I like scumbags. They pay better.
It gets easier when you accept what you are. A fallen soul. Door's locked. No window's broken. How did I get in here?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, I think you know who I am. You just don't want to believe it.